Now it's the first time up at Timberline this year. It's a beautiful day, a little windy up top, and hardly anybody here because it's a Thursday school day. But we're up here with the class, and wow, my wife got a little bit sick, maybe from altitude sickness, so she's in the lodge, and I'm gonna try to get a few runs in before 3:30. What a day. What a day. Can't see Mount Hood right now, but it's behind those clouds. Okay, we're at the top of Molly's run. We're gonna go for the black diamond at the bottom. I'm gonna try holding this up here and see how it looks. Down I went.